Hello, chaps. Wolfgore here, and welcome back to Fallout 4, one quest at a time. So, what are we going to be doing in today's episode? Well, let's just jump right into it. I threw on some new legendaries that we got in the last episode when we cleared out, I believe it was called Fort Strong for Elder Maxon of the Brotherhood of Steel. We got this new chess piece, and I upgraded it a little bit at the blacksmithing station. So you can see all of its stats right there. Not too shabby at all. We also got this synth right arm and upgraded that as well. So we are sitting on almost a full set of legendaries. I think we're only missing our left arm piece now. Wait. That's legendary. That's legendary. That's legendary. That's legendary. And, oh, very nice. Okay. Well, fantastic. The gear hunt is just going really, really well. We're using the same old weapons. Hi, Captain Kirk. Say hi to the chaps.
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Oh, who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Oh, Captain Kirk's a good boy. Yeah, so nothing new in Sanctuary. Still haven't got around to redoing all that work I lost on the base. But soon, once I have some free time and I just feel like doing that, I will. I actually kind of feel like doing it today, but I only have so much time to record at in any given time. Other than that, I have planted one carrot over here, and we're going to expand that out so we can have a row of carrots going. And we'll have all the food resources we could ever want. But, let's see. Today's quest. Over to Data. Let's go with Cleansing the Commonwealth. Clear out Jalbert Brothers Disposal. Sounds like a plan. Where is the Jalbert Brothers Disposal? It's over here. Looks like a scrapyard. Pick and pull, that kind of thing. And Arcjet System seems to be the closest thing, so let's teleport over here. Alright. Oh, so this is the, bad leather. Whoa. Did you hear that? Sketchy. Just came into some sketchiness, chaps. Alright, so this is the place that we cleared out with Paladin Dance. Sadly, that was one of the things you missed in the legendary Lost episodes. But, yeah. Clearing out this place with Paladin Dance is how we got accepted by the Brotherhood of Steel. And we're just gonna hoof it over. Hoof it over. I definitely hear a vertebrae. Where is it? There is it! Show yourself! There you are! Thumbnail! You're welcome, future me. Can we get a better view of that? Come on, come a little closer. Yeah! Thumbnails! Alright, enough of that. Enough of that. Let's get into the episode. While we're hoofing it over there, I think we'll scout this location out for fast travel purposes. But just wanted to quickly let you guys know, if you've been watching the show lately, then you might just know that I've recently started streaming. Oh dear. That's not too bad with bats. God, these bears are so strong! Oh, God. Why does it knock me out of vats? No, you don't, you stupid bear. You stay away. No, stop crouching. Get up. Not want to die this early in the episode. Where'd it go? Ha! Ha! My cowardice scared you off, you bitch! Here we go. Let's get the crit. Yeah! Oh, hey! You can see our chest piece doing work here. So, there's like a 10% chance when we take melee damage, I think, to do that. That's the first time I've seen it. That's really, really cool. Anyways, as I was saying, yeah, recently started streaming, having an absolute effing blast with it. So if, you know, you're enjoying content, then come by the stream sometime. You can find links to all my social media down below, where I will be posting the stream schedules on the Facebook page and the Twitter page. So if you'd like to join me for the stream at any point, please come do it. It's a lot of fun. Demon monkey! Oh. Damn, I have a lot of energy today. I don't know if you have Starbucks where you live. I actually work at Starbucks. Fun fact. Fun little wolf gore fact. I got a Trenta green tea, which is a 30-ounce green tea. So, a lot of caffeine there. And then I drank half of that, poured a Monster in, and then I've been sipping on that most of the day. So I have quite a lot of energy right now, which is fantastic for recording. I love high energy recording. I always love how it turns out. Ooh, we're here. We are here. So what do we have? Something is causing us to be in caution mode, but I'm not sure what it is. Oh, saw it over there for a moment. Alright, where's the frickin' entrance? Let me in! No! Got it. Skills. I'm guessing. Nope. I was gonna say bandits, but we got mole rats. Fucking mole rats. Get out of here. Yeah. Oh my god, look at all that experience. I love Idiot Savant. Love it. Yeah. Ooh, legendary! Alright, we're gonna deal with him very quickly. I don't trust legendaries. Oh my god, he never transformed. That was awesome. He just couldn't handle our OP-ness. OP-ness. Yeah. I don't even need bats for you little bitches. More. Relentless Chinese Officer Sword. Refills your action points on a critical hit. Oh my god, that's good. Oh my god, that's good. That's almost too good. I'm not even sure if I want to use it. It's like, oh, I'm getting a little low on AP. I guess I'll crit. Back to full. Another round. How is that an affix? That is so fucking good. Definitely better than Terror. But I like Terror. I don't want to get rid of Terror. Speaking of Terror. Yeah. Baseball bat covered in razor blades. Pretty terrifying. There's more to do, right? It wasn't just go here and kill mole rats, right? Take a little nap. Cool. Got some steroids. Where are you, boy? Where are you? God, why is he so... I love that he finds stuff for me, but I can't ever fucking find him. Keep barking. Captain Kirk! Got some new Coca-Cola. Oh, there you are, boy. What'd you find? Oh, that's a lot of radiation.
Won't be able to pick this.
Damn it. I need more points in lockpicking soon. That's an issue. Compensated armor piercing 10mm. That might have some upgrades on it. Let's get the fuck away from that radiation. 24 rad away. I'm not even worried about it a little bit. Not even a little bit. Can we go in this structure? Ah, I see a pathway up. Oh. Not if I'm an idiot and I get stuck. No. 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 Bethesda. Bethesda, don't do this to me right now. Let me out. BRB. All right, we're back out. Let's see what's up on this little tower over here. I looted all these, right? Yeah, yeah. Yeah. What happened to all these guys, man? They get beaten by a bunch of sissy mole rats? They deserve to die. Lots of 10mm ammo there. Awesome. So, I guess that's it. Huh, so I guess that's it for the quest. Let's head over to the Cambridge Police Station and turn it in. Alrighty, chaps, back at the Cambridge Police Station. Who are you? Aspirant. Right. Where is this fucker?
I'm guessing we're not the only ones scouring the common.
Hello, douchebag. Hi.
You better have some good news.
Go fuck yourself. Don't walk away from me. I'll fucking kill you.
Affirmative.
Looks like I got my surprise for the day.
Here's where the recon's always coming. Guy.
If you're interested in heading out on another mission, you let me know. Anytime.
I'm ready.
Better be. Here's the data on the location. Don't come back until the op's done.
I'm so tired of your attitude, bro. Alright, so... God. It's hardly a mission. Hardly a quest. But let's go explore the wasteland, since we did a quest for the episode. Oh, chaps, our 10mm is complete. Now, this isn't the best legendary affix you can have. The final shot in the magazine deals twice the normal damage, but it's pretty good, all things considered. So we have found a powerful automatic receiver, which is the best receiver one can find. We have the long, light, ported barrel, best in slot, sharpshooter's grip, best in slot, large, quick, eject magazine, best in slot, reflex sights. We can get a recon scope, but that's not anything I really care about getting all that much. And we have the suppressor, again, best in slot for what I'm going for. So fantastic there. Our 10mm is about as good as it can possibly get. Yeah. And our row of carrots continues to grow. Alright. Good progress there. So let's just head out. We've explored the west of Sanctuary. Let's go explore the east of Sanctuary and just find some stuff to kill. Some loots to be had. You know, why not? Why not? Hello, little dog. Aww. I'm sorry. Your struggle is over. Oh. Hello, red stag. God, we're so strong. Nothing can stand before our Shiv. What's that? Is that a dead Brahmin? Can I loot it? Sweet. Got a totally empty inventory, so I'm just gonna be grabbing every little thing I see. We've done that pump before, and we went off on a tangent that direction, but we're gonna be heading more this direction. Hey, who the fuck do you think you are? You scum! Don't point that shotgun at my dog! Kill ya! I'm gonna stab ya! Then I'm gonna stab ya again! Yeah, I'll take that stim pack. Get him, boy! Rip his arm off! Oh my god, I love this game! His head just popped right off. Oh god, that's just good old-fashioned fun. So I see a scoutable location up ahead, so let's start scooting off that direction. Yup. I don't think that there's anything back here. Doesn't seem to be anything that I'm noticing. Let's just climb this hill really quick and get a vantage point. Make sure we don't miss anything. Up behind the sanctuaries. Yeah. Here we go. Yeah, so nothing that direction. Looks like the first thing we've got is this, looks like another junkyard over here. Probably more mole rats to kill. Fine by me. Ooh, robotics disposal ground. Ooh, hey, big old chest. What's... Hey, can I get in this? That's odd. It's, you can just walk right through it. Interesting. Fusion core, military circuit board. No mole rats, apparently. Fat man! Fat man. In a little suit. Flame fuel. I haven't found a flamer yet. I've never actually used one. Once we find a flamer, I'll give that a try. Let's light some shit on fire. There's nothing else here, really? Just give you a big old chest. Interesting. Oh, there is a structure over here. Let's pop inside. Hello? Stimpaks, nice. Workbench. Is that a makeshift battery? Yeah. Take that. Comic book! Hot Rodder. Permanently unlock a new custom paint job for your power armor. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. I don't really know much about that. I've never really used the power armor in this game all too much. Terminal, no thanks. Gotta wonder. That thing, just sitting next to it, I don't know, something feels... fuck it, I'm doing it. Alright, Terminal, what do you have for me? U.S. Robotics Disposal, safely disposing of your robotics waste since 2053. Play tape. Oh, here we go. Activate Sentry Bot. This combat sentry is a prototype. It is highly recommended that all tests are performed in a closed environment under Combat Proto Systems Innovative Code 3, blah, blah, blah. The current user is at fault for any training incidents that occur. Continue with boot up sequence. Yes, absolutely. So is this thing going to be my friend, or am I going to have to kill it? All right, let me out of here. Hello? Hey! I used a terminal. Hey, stop spinning. Hey, go guard sanctuary for me. Fuck you! Ow! Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay, I have to run. Oh dear. Well, you know. Oh, that sucks. Damn it all to the bowels of bloody hell. That put us all the way back in sanctuary. I had to redo all the crap I just did, but that's just fine. Pop some Radex. Let's go for a little swim. Oh, I don't like it. And then let's get back and give that robot another piece of our mind. And maybe approach it a little bit less like a moron this time. Ooh. I had a feeling there'd be something in here. What do we got? Calibrated sniper rifle. Oh, I wonder if I can take that stock and put it on Pew Pew. That would be awesome. Suppressed. Oh, God, another good 10 mil. I don't need the mods anymore, but still cool to find. Am I gonna drown? There's no breath timer in this game. It weirds me out. Alright. Well, that went well. We're running low on glowing fungus. Who the hell do you think you are? Ow! Ha, you dick. Here we go. Lead, motherfucker. That's what's up. Are you cold? Did you get cold? Can't outrun me, bitch. Captain Kirk! There we go. Alright, a little excitement there. Nothing wrong with that. Are these worth anything? I really don't know. Maybe I'll try to sell them in Diamond City. Whatevs. Whatevs. Where's that other Meyer lurk? There you are. There you are, big guy. Oh man, we are getting low on stim packs. That's something we'll have to remedy. Alright, so this motherfucker. Let's grab that and that. Find that fat man again. There we go. All caught back up. Let's run inside, grab the comic book, and then try and kill him a little bit more tactfully. Alright, I quick save this time, like somebody who knows how to play this game. And the robot is awake, and as long as we can get a sneak attack, should be able to drop him pretty darn quick. Oh. Oh, don't mind me. Hey, turn around, please. Damn it. God, this thing has great vision. Then again, it is the middle of the frickin' day. Damn it. Oh, hello. You want to help with these mole rats? Oh my. Grants additional strength the higher your rads. Oh, gross. No, thank you.
Analysis, green. Security operation successful.
Cool find, though. Cool find. All legendaries in this game are usually pretty neat. Alright, should I kill it? Get the stinking drop on it. Alright, so we're hidden, so these should be crits. Wish me luck, chaps. Boosh! Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Oh god, finish it! Finish it! Oh! Oh man, that's what I'm talking about. You okay, boy? That was intense. That was really intense. Oh, look at that. No, no, no. Hang on. Will you turn around, you son of a bitch? Ugh. thumbnail. Oh, that's a cool thumbnail. Alright, so let's see what we got. We got two fusion cores, bunch of ammo, power relay, enhanced targeting card, aluminum, and vacuum tubes. Okay. Alright. I'm perfectly happy with that. Well, that was fun. That was fun. I don't see anything in the immediate vicinity except for that radar dish. So I think we've pretty much cleared out everything around Sanctuary. We'll save that for another episode, though, because we've been recording long enough. I think that's where we're going to call it, guys. I want to thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, hit that like button for me. If you just want to help the channel grow, you can leave a comment. Any old comment will do. And if you would like to subscribe for more of my content, I would really appreciate it. And remember to check out my stream. All the deets and the links are in the comments. Not the comments. In the description down below. All right, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.